It's so great. Makes me wanna dance and shake. I like the mountains, I like the beach, I like the fame that's in my reach. I could live in LA all day long, but instead I have to sing this song. LA, it's so great.
I think LA is probably like yellow. All the people are pretty white. The pattern, it's like checkered. Maybe crisscross. Like thatch, like a picnic blanket. Picnic blankets are red and white.
LA is colors, like the movie. It's a gang related city.
What kind of pattern is it?
Orange and cream flag.
California is a great big state with boys and girls who procreate. We love the city, maybe stay.
Boy, rock, I'm equipped for game, and you couldn't even be a player, but I fuck you, what? We bust some bad boys, niggas fuck for life. Plus Puffy trying to see me, we caught to rip. Biggie Smalls and DJ Mafia, some Mark Espicious. We keep on coming while we run into you, steady gunning, cause I'm busting up some fools, you know the rules. Little Caesar, ask your homie how I see you, cut your young ass up, see you in pieces, now be deceased. Little can no fuck around, real G's, quick to snack your ugly ass up off the street, so fuck peace. That song's 5 minutes long.
If I lived in LA, hopefully I'd work in a studio and, you know, get paid to be a PA.
I would own a little shack on Venice Beach where I would sell my homemade surfboards. No, actually, I would rent them out for $1 a day. Oh my god, they'd be so cool. They'd be like all sandy. I would glue sand on them so they would feel like they were surfing on the beach.
I like to shop and drink coffee and read poetry.
I like to go to the American Apparel store. I bought underwear at the American Apparel store. Oh, I got sea foam green and blue.
You're making fun of my butt.
Yes, that's so funny. Look at his butt. It's like giant and pink.
It's incredible, like, the difference between New York and LA and how, like, all the houses in LA are, like, actually houses. When New York, it's all, like, apartments. It's pretty cool.
I think it's cool because, like, the houses there are, like, houses here.
I blame Rome. I blame France for making me not want to dance.
Any day, I would leave Austin, and I'd live in Los Angeles, and I'd live it up on the beach.
I would enjoy the nightlife, maybe.
It's really expensive. If I had a lot of money, it'd be a lot more fun to live there.
Mm-hmm.
That's basically true anywhere, though.
Yeah. That video line looks pretty bad, huh?
Yeah, I think it
looks
good.
I think it's
really cool. The more windows we have, the less spray paint we have to use. Spray painting the ground, for me, was a life-changing experience. I thoroughly enjoyed using the wide spray cans and the various tips we had.
I have never spray painted anything in my life, ever. It's about exactly how I thought it would be. I thought it was so awesome. You know, it was so tight. Oh my god.
My favorite part was my neon orange jellyfish. Just his eyes, actually, which is what Alex did.
Did I just write lost right here in the
Angeles? Yeah.
I'm so afraid I'm gonna fuck this whole thing up.
Dude, you just did it perfect. Don't even worry about it.
I think you should like go down, like do a pan shot of like all of us so we can all wave.
Okay.
This is gonna get painted over so.
I know, they're gonna be like, what the fuck are they thinking?
But I bet you next time we come back, there's a sweet mural over this of LA.